Welcome back to my channel, Pretty Melissa, one of Italy. Wherever you're watching me from, you're welcome, you're welcome. If today is your first time of seeing my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the notification bell so that anytime I post video, you'll be the first time to see it. So at the same time, I want to say thanks to all my subscribers, my followers. I thank you very much. I appreciate you all. Yes, today I'm going to bake cake based on a cake without a butter based on cheese and chocolate. So watch me as I bake. Thanks for watching. I love you. Greetings from Pretty Melissa. As you can see, I have my four eggs here, my chocolate 200 gram, 15 gram of baking powder, 200 sugar, 250 cheese. So bake with me. Let's go. The first thing, I'm going to put my eggs. It's very simple to do and very easy. You can make this at home as well for your kids, for your visitor. You go for the whistle. The next step, I'm going to put my sugar. The next step, I'm going to put my cheese. I just added sugar and the cheese to the egg, the four eggs. Now I'm going to put baking powder, 50 grams of baking powder. Chocolate. Known as cacao. In Italian language, we call it cacao. Sorry, in Italian language we call it cacao. Yeah, I have my 350 gram of flour, as you can see. So I'm going to put it little by little. Thank you. So the mixing is done. Yeah, I have my pan ready. Now I'll put it in the oven for 45 to 50 minutes. Let me say 180 degree. Okay, see you when it's ready. As you can see, our cake is ready. Chocolate cake without butter. Okay, I put on white sugar. Oh, delicious cake, beautiful.